Queen Elizabeth II, 92, was shocked by what she saw when she first visited Kate Middleton, 36, and Prince William, 35, in their country home in Anmer Hall, Norfolk. While the Queen is known to get on well with William and Kate, her visit highlighted a crucial difference in their lifestyles. It is said she couldn't get her head around the amount of time they spend socializing in their kitchen with the rest of their young family, a source told Express UK exclusively. When the Queen visited the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge at Anmer Hall for the first time, she couldn't get her head around the fact the kitchen is the main base for them, the source revealed. For the Queen, she can't stand that because she is used to having a set room for that sort of thing, the kitchen she never goes down to when she's at Balmoral, for instance. In her mind, that is where all the kitchen staff work, the source added. The misunderstanding shows how different life is for Kate and William compared to the Queen. Meanwhile, Kate and William are said to have their kitchen as the main hub of their home, and it leads into their dining room. This shows that they are very modern, not like old times. It is said to be a similar setup at Apartment 1A, the pair's Kensington Palace home. This wasn't the only difference between the Queen's lifestyle compared to the younger generation of her family. It is also believed Kate and William have far fewer staff compared to the British monarch. Of course, they have their help, the nanny and the housekeeper, said the source. However, they don't have the same level of staff as Prince Charles or the Queen. There are no footmen or butlers working in their home, he said.